And he says, he talks about the mystery of your palm.